All right. Okay, that's better. Hello. Thank you so much for coming. My name is Sophie. I'm one of the students at Longy School of Music, which is right down the road from here. I am a vocal performance major, a master's of music. And this is our music as a healing arts course. So we go into different locations and bring music to you. And I'll have everyone else introduce themselves as well. Please enjoy our program today. We will be introducing each song as we go and kind of telling you a little bit about why we chose these pieces, and we hope you enjoy. So.
Hello, my name is Yingling, and I come from China, and this is my first year of master's degree in Longy. Yeah.
And hello everyone, and my name is Hao, and my major was the piano, and it's my second year in Longy.
Hello everyone, my name is Lucas, and it's my second year for Longy. My major is piano. So hoping everything is goes well today. So enjoy your time.
Thank you.
Thank you. Pieces. I will bring the piece that names. That is so many years in my childhood I play that. Cause in that time I feel that the sounds maybe is so calm and let me relax. So maybe for many years ago, when we was a child or a kid, when we go to the dark night and always. Think about something, and that's the reason why we will bring some sounds, just calm and silent sounds and different kinds of sounds to bring the bring here is healing and to connect the people who will need some. Can you hear me? Yes, okay. Yeah, who need to relax and to memory something. So. Take your time, please.
Thank you.
And the next one is, and this is my colleague, her name is Sophie, and she will bring another author.
Hello. Hello. My name is Sophie again, and today we will be performing De Vieni Non Tardar from Le Nozze di Figaro. Is anyone an opera fan? Do you know opera? Anything about Mozart or Puccini or Wagner? So this is by Mozart, and this is sung by the character Susanna. And she's in the garden dressed as the countess, trying to trick Figaro into thinking she's the countess, but she's really not. She's kind of playing with his emotions to get back at him. So yeah, thank you.
Harry Potter scene. hope you will like it. Thank you.
Musical Lady in the Dark by Kurt Weill. The music is by Kurt Weill. And I just love this piece. I think it's a very jazzy musical theater take, and it shows some colors vocally that I personally never get to use. So I wanted to showcase this because it's a different part of my voice, I feel like. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Summer, and it's really funny piece, and you may feel happy, and may or other kinds of emotion. So if you feel you're happy, and you may can try like clap your hands together with the music, or maybe just with the rhythm, and I think it will makes you happier, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
So next one is Cloud in Fantasy. This is my favorite song. I hope every guys can close your eyes to imagine that imagination sounds.
Thank you.
piece, I will bring the Chinese piece called Big Fish. It's talk about the three people, two boys and a girl, about love of relationship. Thank you.
Thank you.
right. Sticking to the love theme, we are presenting Gimme Gimme, which is a piece from Thoroughly Modern Millie. It's a Broadway show, so we got some Broadway tunes coming in here. Also in the love realm, she is wanting love so badly. So if you've ever had that experience too, had a loved one or been married, like that love and the just passion that you have for being with that other person, that's kind of what this song embodies. So we hope you enjoy.
Means a lot, and also including so many kinds of emotion, and it depends on who listens this music. for example, like if I listen to this music and maybe I can think about the memory or sometimes with my best friend or with my family or even some people when they listen to this song, they may feel, oh, it's so sad, or some people will think, it's so graceful, or somebody will think it's peaceful. So it depends on you, and just to listen it and just to enjoy it. Thank you.
Is that better? Okay, perfect. So our last piece that we will be performing is anyone familiar with the story of the Titanic? So this piece is called My Heart Will Go On, and it was made famous by Celine Dion. It's a beautiful piece. It's one of my favorite kind of love ballads, I suppose. And we chose it just because of how we liked to perform it, and we hope that you enjoy. And thank you so much for coming today. We'll stick around if you want to ask us questions or if we want to talk afterwards. But thank you so much for coming. We really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Different classes.
Yeah. How many years do you have to go? Like to graduate?
Generally in total 2 years.
Yeah, 2 years.
And Sophie is the first year in Longji, and all of others are in, the second year in Longji.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Sophie's gonna be here to go.
Yeah. So thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you.
We really appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, we hope you have a great day today.
You too.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's
over
like they brought some cookies.
Yeah, there's
cookies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Can't miss the cookies.
Yes.
Yeah,
lemonade.
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 Yeah, thank you. Thank you for coming. Can't see here.
It's very nice.
Thank you.
Want some lemonade?
No, thank you.
Sure.
Thank you.
Excuse me.